to sit and hold her dance. I hope you dance.
Ah, that's my song.
I hope you Daddy. Dance. Warm.
Peach.
Oh, come on.
No.
Come on.
I can't.
Nah, he doing the same thing you do. You don't mind.
1, 2, 3.
Arm wrestling. Beat him, girl.
This is your body weight.
Girl power, high five.
My brain going to you.
I beat you.
You cheat. You gotta use 2 hands. Come here, Eric. You can't use your body.
I can.
You gotta use this. Mm-mm. I taught Miles that. You gotta use this.
Use your body. There you go. Yeah, so we're at the mall. We're trying to look for the kids some more school stuff. Although we have some clothes, but I mean, you know, you can never have too much. So.
What time they open?
They'll open up at 11 like everything else.
Yeah, we did last time.
What time is it?
It's 11.
Okay. All right, I guess I'll just show y'all this stuff in a little bit then. We're not going up there. We're not going up there.
I think we should find her up there.
No.
Nice.
Get to this point, you know what I'm saying? So,
rolling for a little bit of stick there.
Yeah, but you know, thank God, you know, Daddy him, cause I don't do this part, you know.
Yeah, so you guys can look from the Timberland boots back here all the way down to the air mat. Daddy, I like these. They're right here. Anything in the middle, I just have to check for the floor
and
see if it's back.
What about that one he just had?
That one sold out in Grayson. That's preschool. The biggest thing
over
there is a 3.
Look at them, they got some decent sales here. This one here is dope. Baby, your feet is too big for that. You got to come over him. Tell your child to get over here. Yeah, Daddy getting upset because Miles don't know what to pick. Miles over here just picking any type stuff. E, where you want to go, E?
I want to go over
there. Where are we?
Right
back. We ain't going that way. But yeah, she getting real, real upset though. And Chris, he's just like, man, I told you wasn't even over there. You in the wrong section. Do you know your feet big? Yeah, he live it. He live it. But he is realistic of going school shopping with an 8-year-old that thinks he know everything and a diva 6-year-old. She think we supposed to go to the girl store, but I don't know if we're gonna be able to go there. I'm gonna put it on Daddy so Daddy can do it, okay, y'all? We're gonna see how that's gonna go. What's wrong, E? Baby, we're gonna get your stuff, okay? But y'all, let's keep going though. I'm about to go into. Ain't that cute?
like that. Oh, you like this. We're gonna look for some more stuff.
Over here.
Oh, Lord of mercy. So we stopped for Chick-fil-A, and of course y'all know I had to get my fries. I got my chicken nuggets. Me and the kids, we got like chicken nuggets, and my husband, he ended up getting a spicy deluxe. I had to close it because y'all know we out here in front of everything. But we're at the food court. You should just went ahead and took that. But yeah, we're still here. And we're about to eat this lunch, and probably I'm going to Ruby Two's, go get my free appetizer too, honey. Mm-hmm. But I will say, y'all, I am breaking out, hunty. I'm gonna look. But anyway, but yeah, I'm gonna make sure I get my little free appetizer, and then we're probably gonna go on back, and I'll show y'all everything that we got the kids as soon as we get home, okay? Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
They can't see your face. No, you don't do it that way. You pull it on that side. That's when you don't know how to open up ketchup. What's wrong?
I thought you didn't want ketchup.
My point exactly. Y'all, so here are the clothes that we end up getting the kids. This time, y'all, we allowed them to pick out their own. And I'm very excited about that. So here's Erica's shoes. I do love this because y'all know how I am. You can scratch it up and it becomes another thing, which it continues to say love, but I just thought this here was like totally too cute. I can't do all of it. As y'all can see, I'm trying to do most of it, but ain't that too cute? Ah! So I really enjoyed that, but I'm gonna pull it back down. And of course y'all know she loves it because it's glitter. Now, Miles, he's into all these little funkadelic colors and stuff like that, which I blame Daddy because Daddy likes funkadelic colors as well. Erica picked out this shirt, and it also glows, as y'all know, around the ribs and stuff. I'm not going to do it, you know, turn the lights off and stuff. And, y'all, I love to get Erica these little girl shirts. I think they are so cute. And I did make sure that I get it as a bigger size because they had a 5 or 6, but I like to make sure, you know, my shirts and stuff last. But this right here is, like, really, really too big. It's like a size 14 and 16, but I mean, I feel like she'll grow on into it. And she also has 2 pairs of jeans. One's, kind of sort of like a darker brown. I mean, darker blue. And the other one's like a light blue.
You got my love.
Yeah. And here is Miles' shirt. He always get like a birthday shirt because usually when school starts, his birthday end up coming in. And he also has his baseball shirt. Y'all, every year this boy has to have some black pants. Why? I don't know. He has always liked black pants. But then, you know, mommy always comes in and changes it up. We had to skip a size 8 because this boy done jumped up into a size 10 skinny. And we also got a light pair of jeans. But yeah, so that was it. The clothes part, we went to Children's Place. Do you know how much the clothes part cost?
roughly $69.
So I think the clothes cost about $69.
$69.
Well, you sure?
Yeah, it was because I spent $70.
Okay, well, yeah, so. Yeah, I thought it would have been a better sale, but the jeans are usually like $7.99, but they was like $9.99, and I think the shirts were like $4.99, something like that. One and y'all know, how much was Miles' shoes?
One of them was cheaper. This one was half off.
Okay, how much was Miles' shoes?
Miles' shoes was $90-something dollars, but we ended up paying $70-something because we had a coupon.
Yeah, oh yeah, so Hibbets has this sale. Where it's like if you spend $100, I think they take $25 off?
No, $20 off.
$20 off. And Erica's shoe wasn't nothing but what? $50 or $20?
$49.
Yeah, hers was $49.99 at shoe department. So we got everything from the mall. Which, you know, hey, one stop, do it all, which was great. So we're going to end the vlog and thank y'all so much for it. And join us.
And she did a great job getting the kids stuff. All the stuff that you see in the vlog, she got it.
Oh, God.
Don't play.
She got it.
Boy, if you don't come on. She got stuff. Yeah, he be getting on my nerves. My forehead better not fall off.
Black is beautiful. I'm black.
Man, cut this out. This bitch be trying to be funny.